you tell me.
I'm not going to be able to do this.
The ability to look into the future.
Okay.
Well, I'm playing Dorothy. Oh my god. I'm not going to be able to do this. That was literally my reaction. I was a bit scared. Obviously excited and happy, but, you know.
I'm Scarecrow. Salwan came to me and said she wanted me to do the role, and I thought she was joking at first, but I was really happy.
Hey, Tin Man. I was actually quite surprised. I didn't think I'd get the role, and then when I saw it on the drama board, I sort of looked at it and went like, oh, yes. I actually thought, suddenly it's an air punch, because no one was around, so.
I'm playing in The Wizard of Oz, actually. I'm playing the lion. When I heard about the role, because I hadn't actually watched The Wizard of Oz, the film, I mean, back then, I did hear about the lion and about, you know, his purpose in the story was that he was supposed to find courage. It was something that maybe I could relate to a little, because when I was younger, you know, I'd always struggled to find the courage. And so when I found out about this role, I thought this would be a great, you know, a great pitch for me to fit myself into, because, you know, I know what it's like and I can put myself in those shoes, and obviously now I feel a lot more confident than I did before.
I'm the Wicked Witch. I was quite surprised that I got it, actually. I was kind of excited but happy, but I knew I'd have to be really, really horrible, and hopefully I'm a nice person, so I didn't know how that would work.
I'm on M, which is Dorothy's auntie, who's a very like protective character. She's very like...
I played the role of Professor Marvel. When I got the role, I was happy. I wasn't expecting to get it. Yeah, I was very glad that I got such a good part, and I feel I played the part very well.
These people are so much fun to work with. I mean, Scarecrow, she's very enthusiastic, she's very explosive, she's just very funny. Every time she's just, you know, weird and all over the place. I mean, Timen and I, we just have a great thing going on, you know, from what we've always had before. And then, you know, we've had some, you know, we did Arabian Nights, I think. You know, this was very much a continuity of what we've already had. And so, Dorothy, she, overall, she's just, you know, a really fun person to work with. She's someone who's very joyful. She's very happy all the time. She can tell you what she feels, because, you know, whether she feels sad or she feels happy or she feels nervous, you know, she's always, you know, in the zone to, you know, play the role.
Dorothy, we've got really close, yeah. She's like my main homie. And yeah, it's a laugh. We're singing things because we all get along like family.
It's good working with the Scarecrow, the Tin Man, and the Lion as well, because we all seem to work really well together, and our scenes are really quick, and I feel they're very energetic, and that's good fun. The rest of the cast are coming on as well, and they're getting better.
It's really good because I've been involved with the production for the past 2 years, so I already know most of the people quite well, and so it's just like good to get back and do it again.
Singing, it was really frightening, like singing by yourself on the stage with your own song, with everyone looking at you. And but I'm pretty confident of it now.
The singing and the dancing at the same time. Singing and dancing.
Yeah.
It's all, you know, this is the most complicated multitasking job that you've got, but you know, I think really with just with practice, you really do get, you can get it going, and you just, I feel less nervous about it.
Just because I'm presuming that I could be kind of cute.
I'd never actually done a lot of singing before besides, you know, karaoke with my dad at home or something. So singing was one of the biggest, one of the really more nervous parts of this.
But I could show my prowess, be a lion, not a mouse, if I only had the nerve.
It's a very like pantomime quote, like play, so I'm not really used to that.
I'm not used to doing pantomime and talking to the audience all the time and being over the top.
What do you mean?
The main thing you get from it is confidence. You get like good experience, have a good time, maybe learn a bit more about theatre.
That I like enjoy working with people because this is something that isn't really, you know, it's not that easy. It takes a lot of time, a lot of commitment, and you know, it's a lot of going over and over and over again. So, you know, with something like this, what you can get out of it, you know, one of the things you can get out of it, you learn to be patient and you learn to, you know, focus. Because, you know, acting, as it says, is not that easy. It's hard to be able to put yourself in someone else's shoes. And so, learning to be patient and that, you know, you'll always fail, you know, a few times before you succeed.
Well, you meet lots of people, you make lots of friends, and you also have loads of fun. And it's always good to have fun doing something you like and meet people.
Well, I've realised that, you know, it's not just about, you know, being in the performance and performing. It's, you sort of see that you actually, you know, there's an aspect of teamwork in it because you've got to be able to rely on people to get their cues right. And you've also got to be trustworthy for everyone else. You know, you've got to make sure that everyone can trust you by getting your lines out at the same time. And you're sort of a bit like a team player, so if someone forgets their line, you've got to be able to just get in there, help him or her out.
It's very high energy and it's like very upbeat.
The ability to add personality to myself because usually I'm more quiet and a lot more tame, as I've said, but that's a hard question.
Right, well, we've just finished our last performance in The Wizard of Oz. Quite the night. Went really well. Tech went well, all the performances went really well. All the cues, everything was just bang on. Bang on, really good. It's a real shame that it's all over because it's over this whole 5 months of doing the production and then it just stopping. It's definitely been amazing. Working with a fantastic cast and crew. If there's anything I'm going to say here at the end now, going through this whole production, I mean, we're all different people. We've got different stories, different backgrounds. But when we get involved in the production, it's we all sort of connect, even with our differences. It's honestly been a great journey for the 5 months that we've done this, to be able to create such a fantastic finale in the end. A lot of work has gone into it and it's definitely paid off. It's fantastic what the school's doing here now. It's not really just like a drama performance, it's a dance, it's a media, it's a DT, it's a music, it's pretty much all the arts put into one performance and the result is just fantastic. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it on that note before I go any further. And who knows? Next year might be even better. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get to. Waste time chasing cars around our heads. I need your grace.